this game, PC Building Simulator. I got this for free on the Epic Game Store, and it seemed like something that might make some good content for the ASMR channel. So I'm gonna hop right in with a new game and a new career, that is, and we're gonna see what this game is all about. Well, I assume it's all about building PCs, but I will know for certain here in a moment. Okay, welcome to PC Building Simulator. To begin, go to your PC by the doorway and open the email program on the desktop. You've got mail. Okay, there's this really terrible looping background music, and I'm just getting rid of that because I cannot handle it. Jesus, that was bad. Okay, looks like we have an inventory here. We have some other workbenches. Alright, we have this right here. We can click to change the look at the computer. We have an email here. Email. Nothing. Email. Shop. Hey, thanks for taking over the PC shop for me. Sorry it's not in a better state. A few things. The company isn't doing very well and there's no money in the bank account. That's right off the bat. Good. The rent and energy bills come out monthly, so make sure you have enough money for them. Okay. I had a job on the go which should help with the rent. See the email below. Remember to use your thermal paste when putting in a CPU. I almost always forget and the PCs overheat. So I think you're all set up. It's your company now, so run it how you see fit. I hope you do better than I did. Lots of love, Uncle Tim. P.S. I had to borrow $15 for fuel, so you know how it is. He has gonna remark that we're starting out at negative 15 up there. Okay. Hello, I was building a PC earlier and I forgot which power supply to buy to support the 3080 I just added. Is something someone who's not using my new Cloud Notes app might say. Have you been forgetting things and needing someone to know what you were working on? You could try Cloud Notes. It's a great app where you can write notes for PC building and check them whenever you need to. It's pretty handy. It should be with all your other apps ready to install up. It's helpful, Uncle Tim. P.S. I've also given you access to a prototype I'm working on, which will enable this app in your inventory too. Okay. Hi, Tim. Hope you can help me. My computer's been running slower than usual, and I think I might have clicked on something I shouldn't have. Do I have a virus? Thanks, Gary. Objective remove. Viruses. Alright, so here's our shop here. Tim's Red Hot Repairs. Wow, okay. Let's pick this up. No. I'll click right to pick it up, okay. And then, yeah, let's put it there. Okay. Objectives: PC can boot to OS, remove viruses. Alright. For this job, you need to run a virus scan, press 3 or the cable button, and plug the monitor, keyboard, mouse, and power into the back of the PC. Okay, cable. Alright. There. Okay. Connect graphics card. Okay, so that's the HDMI port then. In the PSU, and then here we have, let's just put that in there. Insert USB drive. Now you need to put your USB drive into the back of the PC so you can install the virus scanner. Press 1 or the install button to go to your inventory and select the USB drive. It plugs into the USB slot on the back of the PC. Okay, USB drive. And then we just go there. Power on the PC. Now press B or the power button to turn the PC on. Click on a monitor to use the operating system of the machine. Alright, it's booting. We're over here. Okay, install the virus scanner. Welcome to Omega OS, the operating system of choice. Click on Add Remove Programs to install the virus scanner and don't forget to restart the PC after it is installed. Okay, Oh, I just double click things. Alright, so that was my issue before. I wasn't double clicking. Okay, we are installing this virus scanner here. US restarting beer for the changes to take effect. Restart now. Let's see how quickly this system boots up here. Okay. Not bad. Virus scan, let's get it going. Let's see, 452 infected files. All done. You've removed all the viruses and the PC is ready to be returned to the client. Pick the PC up with the right mouse button and place it in the delivery area. Alright. In the delivery area. Okay. Alright, I'll put it right there. Great. Nice. You need to collect your pay. Go to email and collect. Okay. Collect. Very nice. Got $100 and I have $85. Job complete. You've completed your first job. Well done. Come back tomorrow to see if there are more jobs to do. Alright, let's select a new wallpaper because this is not great. These are all customs.
All right.
nicely so the box is perfect. Alright. And this is the scan. Okay, so this one we're just installing the hard drive, so this should be easy. Alright, PC can boot OS installed the EC Gigabyte or better. Okay. Well, let's remove this side panel. And cleaning out dust. Okay, so let's work on this. Press the install button and get the compressed air from your tools. You can click on the PC's components to blow away the dust all up and removed. Okay, so we'd remove the side panel first and foremost, because then we can get into all that dirty nastiness. Then we get the compressed air. So it's just wherever I'm holding. Oh, this is going to take forever. Okay, all the dust is cleaned out. Alright, so let's put the side panel back on. That done, then that, and then this, and then this. Okay. Then let's cable it up. Also want to put our USB drive in. Okay. Let's boot up to the OS. Add remove programs, put in the fire scanner. Of course, no doubt. Get that fire scanner on deck. Get that quick clutch restart. Start. You get a quick restart time in and you can get so much more done. Jesus Lord. 621 viruses. That's a little ridiculous. I don't I'm not really sure how you managed to pull that one off, bud, but I'm concerned for you and your video viewing habits. Let's just put it that way. Alright, let's work on this bad boy. Replace the graphics card. So first and foremost, we gotta remove that side panel. Pop that bad boy off. That's the graphics card. Which remove the case part. Okay, let's remove that. Because that's locking in our graphics card, it looks like. Alright. Now we've removed that. Now, we install the new one. To install the PCI lock. Okay. Perfect. And then we need to put the side panel back on to the PC tower. Okay. Now let's cable this bad boy up. And it does. So I think we're all done here. Yes, we are. And just like that, I have completed 3 jobs. Come in here. Your free order limits $1,000. Thanks. Collect that. Boom, up to 70 now. Collect that. Yes, up to 595. And collect that up to 695. Easy, ladies and gentlemen, that easy. We've just added the following parts to our range: Zotac GeForce GTX 1050 Ti OC Edition. Good. We've just added the following parts to our range: Arctic Freezer 11LB, Arctic Freezer A13X, Arctic Freezer A13X CO. Leveled up. Congratulations, you've reached level 2. You've unlocked 6th gen Intel Core processors. 2666 megahertz RAM auto connected tool. These components are available in the shop right now. Should I read them all out for ASMR purposes? Corsair ML120, Corsair ML140, Intel Core i7 6700. Intel Core i5 6600K. PC is super sluggish. Then you put in 16 gigabytes of memory. My PC lives on the floor, so I'm pretty sure it's full of dust. I read that Team Group parts are really good. Chris. Upgrade to 16 gigabytes of RAM. Accept. Help. Quickly. Hello, mate. I need your help. I borrowed my mom's brand new PC. And I think I clicked on something I shouldn't have. Now it's riddled with viruses. I need it done before she gets back from her friend's house. Hurry. Cheers, Harry. GSXJeff@gmail.com. Hi. I'm giving my daughter my PC and she needs lots of RAM. Apparently she says she needs 16 gigabytes. I've currently got 2 gigabytes and 4 RAM slots on my motherboard. Thanks, Jeff. Upgrade to 16 gigabytes of RAM. Hot and broken PC. Hi. I'm not very good at the computers, but mine isn't working properly. It's been getting very hot lately and running slower and slower. I don't think I can hear the fan anymore. It lives on the floor of my dusty office. I hope it's not all clogged up. If you do have to replace the fan, then please pick the cheapest one. I can't afford anything that fancy. Thanks, Audrey. Alright, so let's see. We need to get 16 gigabytes of RAM, Team Group. Proviruses, 16 gigabytes of RAM, any. And the cheapest air cooler we can get. Alright. So, we need that. Budget 140. She said I got 2 gigabytes. She said she needs 16, but he has 4 RAM slots. So I can do 4 times 4. So that's 16. I can do 4 times 4. 4 gigabyte. 4 gigabyte. Realized that the in-game clock on the PC is actually the real time. It is here because it says 3:30 a.m. on the indoor on the in-game PC, and it is 3:30 a.m. Local time for me. Yep, late night video recording for me because I've been doing work all day, and I realized that I had nothing in the pipeline coming up, and I started to panic, so I'm recording before I go to bed. We set up the following parts to our range: ASUS Radeon RX 560 or 560. PC, you cleaned up for me. There's not much air coming out the back. Could it be blocked? Is 1-8-2018, 3 days regional deadline. Do you like capable modding? Some great plastic white ones. The other day, I think I clicked on something bad. Clean out dust. Okay, that's fine. Alright, what's this one? Upgrade. PC upgrade to 16 gigabytes of RAM. Outside the tower too, which really doesn't make logical sense, but alright. Is that some RAM there? I can kind of remove that. Oh, I see. Install that side panel. I don't know where I'm getting these PCI covers from. I have two of them now, and I don't really know. How do I do that quick connect tool thing? I don't. Okay, weird. Maybe I tried to buy the quick connect tool. Maybe. I think it would save me trying to do this every time, is what I'm. This boot to the OS. Boom, we have a winner. When I did on my holidays. Permission denied. Permission denied. Darn. Alright. Let's go put this into the delivery area. Can I buy that quick connect tool? Tools and software. Auto connect tool. The desk. Connect themselves automatically when you power the PC on. That is nice. Will it run? Find out whether it will run or not without the pain of installing the parts first. Compare the relative performance of CPUs and graphics cards. Get the detail of the distance of performance. I see. Alright. Let's do this one. I think this is just another RAM install. Right. Yep, upgrade to 16 gigabytes of RAM. Move in the side panel. All these people have, like, gamer cases on their PCs. Like, none of these people just have, like, average, normal, like, cases. It's so funny. Like, this dude who just uses his 2 gigabytes of RAM. And, like he's not gonna have, like, I'm sorry, but he's not gonna have a gamer case. He's gonna have just, like, a regular, like, Dell, like, tower, but whatever. All right, boom, got all those there now, and then let's go put this side panel on. Oh, one of our PCI covers disappeared from inventory. That's interesting. our cables in. Boom. Boom. Down there. And up here. Alright. I don't know what to do if these things don't boot to OS, so it's good that they keep doing it. Alright. Put that there. And finally, the final one. What's this? Change peripherals. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah. Let's go Halloween decorations. Because it is spooky season. I didn't realize that was an option. Spooky, spooky, spooky. Okay. Clean out dust. Replace air cooler. Yeah. Alright, this thing is caked with dust. Disgusting. But that's alright. We'll use the compressed air and start blowing this bad boy out. Is gone. The air cooler is there. Remove air cooler. I need to unplug the motherboard. Then I can remove the air cooler. Okay. And then, oh no, I got the wrong kind of cooler. I got the wrong kind of cooler, didn't I? Oopsie daisy. Yeah, I need that more. I need a CPU cooler. Rip. Alright, I need to come back to the shop. CPU cooling. He says just get the cheapest one, which is another Mortoni thermal. View the cart. Rip. Can I get the same day? That's 100. I'm not doing that. Yeah, let's just buy it now. It'll be here tomorrow. That's fine. It's a little annoying, but it's fine. Power supply, storage, graphics card. How do I sell? Maybe I go to my inventory to sell because I do some things. Like that, I don't need that anymore. I can sell that. This is broken. I can sell it. I can sell these. Sell this. I can sell this broken one, I guess. Not sure what I'll use a broken, whatever for, but, alright, and let's go, we want to collect on these, collect, nice, and collect on that, in transit, we've just added the following parts to our range: Rage, Intech, Themis, Evo, Asus, ROG, Strix, Radeon, RX 560, OC Edition, nice. Well, I think that's a good place to call it, because another day's worth of PC building would probably take too long, I have to imagine. But that was fun, it was interesting for sure. Definitely something I could pick up and play some more of in the future. Just as, you know, an easy, casual game to make some quick videos on. Especially like tonight when I'm in a bit of a time crunch, and I've honestly been so busy with everything lately, like, just stressed out and busy that, you know, thinking about making videos and stuff, but I've got to maintain the upload schedule and the grind in order to, you know, keep the algorithm happy or else it'll stop recommending my things. Anyways, I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more content just like this. Until next time, bye-bye.